unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.
Officers are in pursuit of multiple masked hostiles. Proceed to Morningside Heights.
Damn bomb in the truck. Gotta get it out of here. Demons must have crazy insurance premiums.
Break-in was just reported. Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
Those guys were already breaking. I better stop the entry. You guys don't look like locksmiths.
Beat it! Batwoman!
Pro tip. If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E. Yuri, this place is full of fist guys with suspicious bulges. Guns. I'm talking about guns. Obviously.
I can't order a raid over bulges.
Just a hunch, but there might be a public disturbance pretty soon.
Trust me, they knew before.
For real? Then why'd all those solid citizens rub elbows with him on all those charity boards?
They respected him more because of it. You watch.
It's him! Get down here and fight like a man!
You still got this!
This is for the boss!
Okay, form an orderly line. I promise I'll arrest everyone!
I'm gonna murder you when you come down! Have some of this! Bring them down already! Take cover!
It's sad that when I see a mob rushing toward me, I assume they want to kill me. But they always do!
I never miss!
Spider-Man, every worker assigned to that site reported winning big in Atlantic City recently.
Quick and dirty way to launder money. Could be where Fisk keeps his cash these days.
We shut it down, we'll really put the squeeze on it. I'm working on a warrant.
Way ahead of you. Reinforcements! Great! I was getting kind of sick of these other guys!
Keep sending us out! Smack him down!
cares about you like Willy's guys care about getting kicked in the face, and you'll be golden! People won't have any problems here now.
And Wilson Fisk's problems just keep adding up. Nice going.
For now, show us.
Officers, respond. We've got a 10-10 narcotic cell in progress. Mobilize on Garvey Park. Over.
Yo!
Yuri, I'm looking at a Fisk site where there's a lot of people, but not much work getting done.
As you can see, they're keeping it under wraps.
I'll turn over some rocks.
Everyone down!
Hit him harder!
Why won't you?
Send Eric's crew over. I smell that.
You're done for!
That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write.
Spider-Man, my sources say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
This does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
Don't let him get you airborne!
Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing. You could just say great job a lot.
Boss wants your head!
How badly you guys want to join your boss in jail!
Yeah.
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
Good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
On Jefferson Davis, and it made me wonder, how's his son Miles doing?
Not good. I've been there. The loss is all you can think about.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
That's not a bad idea. But it has to be the right job. Something that makes him feel useful, like what he's doing matters.
Kind of think you just described Feast.
MJ, that's perfect. I'll talk to May about it.
That's what I'm here for.
Come on,
If you told 12-year-old me one day dudes in masks would try to blow him up with rockets, well, actually, he'd probably get pretty excited.
Demons have opened fire on police. Incident is active near Carnegie Hall.
There's a pigeon! Oh no, there it goes! Nothing like putting my skills to good use. One of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex? Might have just left a stain on my suit?
Claire, guy's a little devil, but he's a charmer. Give him a pat on the head and point him towards Feast. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Terrorists in a box truck are evading pursuit. Incident is active near Carnegie Hall.
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, aka the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now, let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the RAF? It's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now, I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
That's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kind of sweet.
A pairing of opposites, like peanut butter and chocolate. Or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Hey,
Okay, that's all of them. Oh, high security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. That's it! Man. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborne campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs? This is crazy. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one.
I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Thank you.
Consolidated Shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like. He's not out here. Better check inside. Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile. with bases all around the city. What else can I find around here? Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey, MJ. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Ride.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Silverbird, we're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Pow!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10. Nine out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. A private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle. Go. We'll talk later.
Hey, sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborn.